Hey, you guys, it's Apostle Michelle Peterson. Today, I want to just do a really quick teaching. This teaching actually was my first, I guess you can say, my initial sermon when I was ordained as an evangelist in 2005. My initial sermon, the message that God actually gave me. But I wanted to just share this with you guys to encourage you guys, if you are having problems when it comes to your faith and having problems trusting God, I want to share this with you guys. So you guys, this is what the message, let me make sure you guys can see me, the sun is shining on me. The message that the Lord gave me back then for my initial sermon, I have two sermons that God actually gave me. The first one was called Remember Me. And so this is God speaking to the people, remember me. He wants us to remember him. And so this teaching, this sermon was all about faith and how you can actually build your faith in any situation, you guys. If you have problems with having little faith, O ye of little faith, or you're having problems trusting God in situations. This will help you. This is something that will help you. You can apply it during every time where you're feeling like, you know, your faith is little and you're having problems trusting God in a situation. So this sermon that the Lord gave me was about remember him. And the focus of this sermon was on David, King David. And before King David, before David became king, he was a shepherd boy. And it talks about in the Bible, in the Word of God, that David, when he was going out to fight Goliath, okay? Now, he had never fought a giant before. And he had never been in that situation before. And he was a tiny little boy. And so that would be the perfect time for him to be afraid, to let fear come in, you know, what if I die, you know, just all of these negative things to come into his mind. But this is what David did, okay? David remembered God, okay? And so this is what the Lord wants us to do, is remember him. So let me show you how David remembered God. What David did, he went back, and he went back to the past. All the times, you know, when God rescued him and saved him, when he was in a violent situation where he could be killed, like the situation that he was in now, he went back to those situations where he was being attacked by bears and lions. And so he went back and he thought, he remembered, okay, God protected me from the bear, the hand of the bear and the lion. Okay, so if God protected me from those beasts, those animals, that they were going to kill me, then God will protect me now from this Philistine that is an idol worshiper. Okay, so David went back. He remembered God. He remembered how God took care of him. In the past, he went into details. He went back and he found the times, specific times, where God took care of him and protected him. So he brought all of that, remembrance, he brought it back to the forefront of his mind. He focused on that. And then that built up his faith so strong that, you know, he trusted God to do the same exact thing this time when he went to fight Goliath, this giant. Okay, so you guys, that is something that you can do every time you're in a situation where you are afraid or you are worried or stressed out, or if you're in a situation where you don't trust God to take care of things. Go back, find, you know, two or three times in the past. Bring those back to your remembrance. Remember God. Remember what he did during that time. Focus on that. Build up your faith. Focus on what he did, okay? Don't focus on what he didn't do. Focus on what he did. That's going to build up your faith, and that's going to cause you to be able to trust God, okay? And so, like I said, the title of that sermon that God actually gave me was Remember Me. And I don't know if you guys have checked out my book that I have. I have two books out. One is called The Mantle of Prosperity, and the latest one that I just published, it is a planner. And in this planner, it's called The Focus Planner. And in this planner, it's all about each day focusing on the Lord and walking with God each day. And one of the parts in my planner, I have like a section that's called Remember Me. And so in this section, you just go through and you remember the things that God did and you write them down in your planner. Okay? And it's called Remember Me, that section. But if you guys haven't got that planner, if you want to check it out, you can go to my website, it's on there, or you can go to Amazon and you can type in Apostle Michelle Peterson and it should pop up. All right. So I wanted to share that with you guys. The first sermon that the Lord gave me that I did for my initial sermon when I was being ordained as an evangelist. And it's called Remember Me. So, like I said, during the times where you guys are finding it hard to trust God in a situation, or if you're afraid, you're in a situation and you're afraid, go back. Remember what God did there. Remember Him. Focus on Him. Focus on what He did. And bring it back to your mind. Focus on that more than anything else the enemy's trying to put in your mind. And that's going to build your faith. And just know that He will do it again. Okay? All right, you guys. Love you guys. And I hope you're having a beautiful day. God bless.